Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play. Oh, I was about to say Star Wars. Metroid Prime Remastered. Last time we beat Fardus and returned to the place that watches television. And Triclops. Oh. All right. Gotta do this. All right. This. Depths. Oh yeah, miss this song. Final one. Charge up. Energy cell acquired. Now we just escape. And we get this. Don't want to go upwards, I don't believe. I'll go this way. Alright, this way! I'm playing like I'm playing my 100% file, so... If you're asking why I'm... randomly just trying to change beams. Might as well just get that. Can't do anything in that room. Nice. Television, I was watching television. Actually. Thank you. Lavender? It's not this room. What? I'm pretty sure it was this room. Huh. There's a small chance it's still that room, it just doesn't activate at all. But anyways, let us crawl among the walls. And drop here. There is nothing in this room, so don't bother. Before we go back to the what's the thing? Chose of runes. We've got to do some things first. First of all, we want to recover our ammo. Way on my personal file to just try and collect 100%. Yeah, there's one right behind there. So our total technically should be 25, so let's go and restock it. Because we will be needing as much missiles. Fire the missiles! You're still coming at me, Jesus. Ignore these guys. Those are ruins. I want to go back to where the waterfall was. We've got some planning to prepare. We'll go that way soon. Are those? That is where we want to go for a bit, and we'll go up there. So we'll have to fight this guy one more time. Oh, one charge me. That was a joke. So we want as much missiles as we can. Not for what we're going towards, but it will help us for making any mistakes. But for something else, we want to go in here as well, because there's another missile. Nice hit, Fag. Right, we have to go this way. And go this way, slowly. Drop. We beam. Power beam. We beam. Power beam. Don't drop the warrior. We'll drop in as we head down. And now, yep. Now, climb higher. And these things are indestructible. Okay, so because our weapons can, huh. Now with these guys, alright. Scan them first, because they can disappear forever. So you don't want to attack them, so ignore them. And they break just easily. Jump up. Break. Go up here. Fire missile. Try and be risky, but don't play risky unless you beat enough word to. Break. I believe that is the last break we need. Because we now get the coveted Wavebuster. Beam combo number 2. Wavebuster acquired. And yes, it's a continuous fire weapon and okay, I'll be real. The Wavebuster isn't that amazing. I believe we can get it. Oh no, we can. Oh wait, maybe we can. No, we can. Oh, wait, maybe we can. Nope, we can. We need the gravity suit. Oh well. But we got what we came for. We're here for the wave. Buster, now we're leaving with the wave buster. Ignore him. We want to restock our missiles a little bit. So we'll use these guys. Nice. Nice restock. Alright, we'll ignore them for now. We'll just ignore them. We can take the damage. Get rid of these so we don't have to deal with the hives. Oh, right, look. And now the reason why we're back here is to deal with this. Because we want as much missiles as we can, because, okay, I'll be real. I think in this recording session, I'm actually going to be running into the phase out mines, and I'm not sure how I feel. So I'm trying to get as many missiles as I can. Every missile pack as I can, and then returning. Which also means that we will be returning to a lot of areas. Great. It does allow me this as well. Now the only one in this room that we can't get yet is that one. Just pretend to get this one as well. Oh my god. Now. Look up. We're getting a lot of missiles for the phase on mine, so we should be fine. Keyword, should be. Great, the other reason why I want a lot of missiles is more so I can start using the Wavebuster more reckless bandit. I really like the Wavebuster because it is actually, despite what some people say, it's really good. It's just, it's one of the worst of the combo weapons. I wouldn't say it's the worst because the plasma beams combo is the worst, but for being the second combo you can get, it is arguably one of the worst. Because it drains so quickly. Alright, you might want to scan these things now, because you don't get an easy way of getting them later. Because otherwise you have to start going out of your way. Yeah, we want to go to the dynamo next, because we haven't actually been there, and we can get two more missile upgrades. And then we go into the energy core. Don't believe we can do anything in the energy core upgrades-wise, because I think we've done everything. What am I doing? Should we be going down there? Make sure to save for anything, because you never know when you're going to have your game crash, or your Switch crash, or if you have a power outage. Always be prepared for such outcomes. Missiles really quickly. So if you haven't realized, yeah, we'll be getting much more. We'll get the one here on the way out. No, actually we can't get it. I don't believe, because I think we need the gravity suit. Of course, if we can get it without the gravity suit, then that's great, I think. Then that increases our missile count, which also means deal with the infamous. Why? Missiles? I think we'll have 95 by the time we get back to the save point. Nice. Okay, let's head back. Okay, if we can. Okay, go down here. The grab suit. Which sucks. Ugh. I hate this. But hey, what's Gandan? I know. I'm going there. Again, since we've got quite a few missiles now, go get save. There. We need to... Oh my god. Yeah, I just need these guys. I believe. I think. What? Okay, this is just more talk about the great poison. And the meteors. Can't do any more in this room. Keep your eyes out. Quiet room. back to this room, but best do this room as much as you can, because otherwise... Okay... Okay, this is Tongue's prophecy. These ones were actually kind of interesting, because they actually had... They were actually glitched. Well, weren't glitched, but they were more accidentally bringing in. Yeah. They were, I think one of these literally talked about stuff that it wasn't meant to, it was maybe a later one. I hope you like greaseballing, because yeah. The good news is it's not that hard here, but later on, for some reason, I struggle. Listen to the music, because for a while it won't change. Let's drop down, and we get, for at least a little bit, our final missile expansion before we meet. Before we meet a great friend. Face the worm, not what I want to scan. It's this one, I think it is. The great poison corrupts all, even the Chozo. Welcome to your new enemy, the Chozo Ghost. I'm actually, to even show you, I'm not joking about this. Aberration. Chozo Ghost. Spectral entity. Bioelectric. Field of vulnerable natural energies. Yeah, it's slightly more hinting at another way to be able to track them, but otherwise, we can't. Let's also warn you, but yeah, no. They're going to be damaged with power beams. Once they turn invisible, you gotta wait until they reappear. And super missile one. Where is he? There we go. Gone. Doors have been unlocked. Right now, that was only one. From here on out, they'll appear in at least groups of two. They're more annoying in groups of three and four. This will be the trusted one's trial. I believe this is just telling us this. Yeah, inside Chozo Elder. And there's actually something back here.
Recording to logbook.
Yeah, this is a missile station. Let's get our missiles back up. You want to scan it? Because there are only two in the whole game, I believe. again here until you defeat the Chozo Ghost. And every time you leave this room, the Chozo Ghosts return. So, I hope you're ready for bowling! Yeah. That might be a reference to how the Chozo statues in Super Metroid look like they're trying to bowl Samus. Don't know if it is or not. Don't have proof of it. But maybe. Three beams. I believe it tells us which beam. Wavelength. Yeah, it tells us. Each of them is plasma, ice, and wave. The one type we have, and I don't remember it. Wave's the one we need to progress. The other two are optional. I still recommend getting them both. Actually, you know what? I think plasma is not. But ice is. We want to get ice. And they're all powered up again. And if we turn it off, we don't need the plasma beam, the wave beam anymore. Scanning this. No, no, don't want to scan. Just scan this. Because we want to try. Yeah, there's a fragile detected. I believe we need bombs. I don't. Yeah. Give it a moment. Killed all the wildlife. Now. I hope you trained your boost ball. I hope you trained your boost ball. Because you're going to need it. Blast that open. We'll get in later. Not going into there yet. But we do want to open it. Flash is open. And we've got the ice beam, baby! Ice baby! We gotta tell our foes to chill out. Ice beam? Looks really nice. I believe the actual way forward. Word is actually back to Phantom now because we can't do anything else. But let's return to that room with the Chozo Elder statue. And yes, I have a reason to do this. Oh, do we have to? Yep. Fight three of these! Otherwise, we can't do anything. Plus, also, want to recover our bombs. Let's get the ice beam. down. A new path has opened. Energy tank. Wanted to do that so we can get more health. Which will be kinda needed. Okay. Now it's returned. Oh, the best way to get back to Fundrana. Because we do need to get back to Fundrana. I think weirdly it is just going back to Town of the World, which does mean that we have to go through one of the paths. Which does mean, yes, we have to fly up there again. Save so we don't lose any progress if power were to go out. But we can't do anything. Okay, slide through. Upward east. Let's go. Drop down. Expansion, and now we're at 100. There's 250 in this game, so yeah. Can't do anything here, but we want to deal with the pirates, so we don't have to probably just get used to the beam, because it's really who's played to test it. But also so they don't actually ruin a trying to get away jump to make. Oh, I could have gone in there. That would have been nice. We might get via the gravity suit. But hey. Right. This eventually disappears, and I don't know when it disappears. Yeah, if you wait until then, you effectively get a free pass through. The upgrade collecting took a bit. So instead we'll end off this episode. And reminding myself that this is the bit I hate. Oh, about the phase on mines. Next time I won't fire a missile. We'll be going to get the gravity suit and Fundrana drifts, because we need to collect that first. See you guys then! Xenon is Emma signing out.